do this. Roger that. Scanning. Rock and roll. Moving to Overwatch. Shh, you hear that? Roger, I've got my eyes on. I've got my eyes on. What was that? Clear to engage. Adjusting aim.
To withstand an impact like that, at such a velocity, the materials used in that vessel's hull must be at least an order of magnitude beyond any element we know of.
Roger that. Come on, Zom.
Our readings can't be right. If they were, that's a being of almost pure energy.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have to be generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Chalk up another one.